So this question says the function f is defined by f of x equals 270 times 0.1 to the x power. What is the value of f of 0? Well, f of 0 is simply replacing x with 0. So I'm going to do it there and then also here. So what happens when I have f of 0 equals 270 times 0.1 to the 0 power? Well, 0.1 to the 0 power is equal to 1, because anything to the 0 power is equal to 1. So this whole question becomes 270 times 1, which is just 270, and therefore the correct answer here is choice D.